Oh, welcome back, everyone. We are joined now by Amy Heinz. She's the Heinz 57. How are you doing this morning?
Good. Busy.
Yes. And we've got a cute little family bunch here and someone that is whining because she wants a new home.
Yeah, this one needs a home for Christmas. Say, please take me home. So this is pot sticker. We have a Chinese theme today. Their mom is Lo Maine.
Oh.
Come here, Lo Maine. There you go. She came to us, I was asked to take her while we were having Chinese food. So she's Lo Maine, and this is Pot Sticker, and this is Kung Pao. Okay. And there are 10 more.
Oh my goodness.
At our place. So, yeah, a week after she arrived, she gave birth to 15 puppies. Three were stillborn, but.
But that's crazy. Yeah. Any idea of what they are? Because obviously.
We did a DNA test, and it wasn't real good. It basically said they're Heinz 57s. They have lab in them, terrier. It said part of a herding breed, but they couldn't pinpoint the herding breed. So they just couldn't conclude much of anything.
Interesting.
So, but Lo Maine is just about, 30 pounds when she's all dried up. So
yeah. Well, I love the cute little sweaters on them too.
Yeah, but they're really good puppies. Except you're kind of whiny right now. We may have to go potty.
Oh yeah.
But Lo Maine is a sweet dog. She loves people. Yeah, you're a good girl, huh? And she's really good with kids. She's potty trained, and she's looking for a home for Christmas too.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
so
you're a good girl.
Of course she is, and then the pups here.
The pups are going to be ready to go next week, so.
Okay.
So they need lots of homes.
Hi. Yeah.
Just want to remind people that dogs are not presents.
That's what I was just going to say.
Unless you're a mom and dad getting it for your family, but boyfriends, don't get your girlfriend's puppies. Not a good idea.
Because as we know, they are a lot to take on. It's not just that you can just have and then.
Yeah, and it's probably, 12-year commitment. So
yeah, they're a part of your life.
You got to make sure that you have time for them and the resources to care for them.
Just take a little nap. I'll hold you for the rest of the day. So where can we find you and how can we apply to adopt them?
At AHeinz57.com, or you can come out to our buildings. We're located in DeSoto on Ash Street, right across from Tractor Supply. So, we're open every day except Sundays. So,
okay, perfect. Well, thank you guys so much for being here. We'll be back right after the break.